Okay, see, chicken's doing good. Power's out. There's a little poop there I need to clean up. All right. It's the reason we gotta have a generator on. Ta-da. Okay, now, running outside. I thought. As you can tell, the wind is strong. It is pitch dark and the wind is, oh, well, I saw a flash over there. Okay, I think transformers are blowing up all over the place. I don't think anybody can hear a damn word I say. On the other side of the house, the wind is still kicking. We got a little lull. This is sustained winds. We'll get a big old gust here in a minute, I think. I have came out here. There is nothing. There's not a light on anywhere, but we're seeing flashes in the sky, not like lightning, like transformers going bam, bam, bam. So, I would say Western Washington is going to be without power for the life of me. I don't know why we have, if you can't hear me, I apologize. If I'm trying to get really close here so you can hear me. For the life of me, I don't understand why we have internet service at this point. I'm sure it'll be off soon when they start working on the power lines. They cannot during this wind. It's probably too rough. I know from one of my subs in Puyallup, the power's out there. The trees are singing. Anyway, I'm gonna put this up. We got a generator going. It'll probably be an off and on thing, but anyway, I'm gonna go in and because it's raining and the raindrops when the wind is, now we got a lull in the wind, and when the wind picks up and the rain hits you, it stings, and I'm not really dressed for that. I'm actually in my pajamas, so I'm gonna upload this. If we're not on YouTube for a while, if they cut the internet service, it's only because, wow, I wonder if I could show that plant moving. I don't think you guys can see it. I had to really walk down there. Anyway, sometimes when a storm this big hits, you're without power for a while, and we'll be just fine. Don't worry. And me dancing around in the wind. There's no trees where I was dancing. Woo! Yeah! Ah, this is a leaner. Okay, anyway, the rain's getting me pelted. I'm loving it, but we're safe, guys. I just wanted you to know that. I just hope everybody helps their community tomorrow. We'll do what we can. We're fine, so nobody worry about us, okay? We're hunkered in. And for some reason, it's gotten terribly cold. I mean, we were hot today. It was just like unseasonably warm. It was like spring. Almost near 70, and this wind is cold. So anyway, peace, guys. We're safe. You heard the generator and stuff. There's nothing. It's blackness. And if there were stars or something, I'd show you. But this is the Pacific Northwest. Last weather share I'm probably going to give, unless we get some really, really, really stronger winds than this. It's been howling in the house, and I need to go take care of some animals. Love you all. Remember, it's our responsibility to take care of one another. Don't ask for the government's help. Love you. Blessings to everyone who's caught up in any kind of storm or anything. I send love to the whole human race. We need to unite.